taken. That's where Pollard will change it up. He will change up length, change up pace and line to get the ball to hit off centre again. That's for the little ones at home.
Something to celebrate. They've been waiting anxiously to get off their seats, to wave their flags, to dance, to blow their horns. El Dorado celebrations in the stands. Slower delivery into the surface. Power failure from Pfaff. Not making enough connection. And Terence Hines, we saw him with brilliance to bring back one in from almost over the boundary.
Power failure. It'll take a great effort to get there. CJ! Oh, superb! Absolutely superb! From Superman Jordan! He has sprinted about 25 yards!
Absolutely amazing from Chris Jordan. This was in the air for a long, long time. But he had such a long distance to cover. He was looking at that ball every step of the way and just inches off the ground. Phenomenal from Chris. Another wicket for Kieron Pollard. Visa goes for just 6, 1-9, 4-4.
Yes, hit it. Taken. Pollard has filled a breach admirably for himself. 3 for 27 now, El Dorado celebration.
Low full toss. Tim David does the cleaning up job in the deep. So again, off center, something Bish has been on about all game. Another one of those deliveries, not finding the middle of the bat. And another wicket for Captain Pollard. Chase goes for just 4, 2 or 5 for 5.
Another opportunity for Tim David. And he swallows it. And Pollard with a 4-wicket haul. And another El Dorado celebration.
Yeah, it's been a flurry of wickets at the back end here for the Kings. That Pollard Tip David combination once again to get rid of this cart on target. And he fires the shot, Kieron Pollard. This card goes for 10 to 16 for 6.